with Real Flow for Cinema 4D Particles, we can make use of the potential of the thinking particles inside Cinema 4D itself. We are going to generate a Real Flow scene adding a sphere emitter, a magic demon, and an object with which the particles are going to interact. Within the magic demon, we will add the object to which we want the particles to transform. We will have to change the parameters of the fluid to adjust the scene to our needs, just like the geometry itself if necessary. We can add demons which can help to improve the aspect of the fluid too. Once we have adjusted the scene, we must convert the Real Flow particles to thinking particles. It is simply a case of selecting the fluid node and ticking the checkbox, creating thinking particles, inside the tab Fluid Particles. With the Real Flow particles converted to thinking particles, we have all the potential of TP within Cinema. That way, we can use MoGraph Tracer and easily generate trails for the particles, adding the particles we have just converted to TP. Inside the parameters of the node tracer, we will be able to adjust its value to obtain different types of effects created from the Real Flow simulation. Add connections between particles. In spite of the fact that the Real Flow particles are being converted to thinking particles, the parameters of the Real Flow scene are those that determine what the simulation of these particles is like. This way, reducing the resolution, for example, we will obtain less particles to simulate. Making use of other MoGraph nodes, such as the cloner, we will be able to establish objects by particle, adding more possibilities to the fluid simulation with thinking particles inside Cinema. Possibilities to generate effects and fluids increase thanks to the use of the Real Flow for Cinema 4D plugin and thinking particles.